up, you guys? I'm back with another map. This is map number 14. This map is Revelations, where we thought the storyline ended for good. But we're going to get into this. I'm going to unmute Cody right now. Let's get into this. Cody.
But some things never end.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Stop saying it then.
I'm tired.
If you're tired, just go to bed. Oh, I remember what I was doing.
So I'm looking on TikTok, and as I was taking my little break, and this video comes up in my For You page, and this guy is about to marry this girl that's from the Filipinos or whatever, but it's one of those things where the guy sits there and flips the card. This guy's a cheater. This girl's a cheater because she's been having sex with the son. She's pregnant with the son's baby. I was really expecting gravity to play more of a part.
Get away from me!
Get away from my window! Where
the fuck is he? Dr. Monty is on our side, that I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
I just used it. Yes, that was my last one. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance. That was my last one, I think. No, I have one more.
Despite what you may have heard, Dr. Monty, I am capable of handling great firepower.
But
they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence. I had many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
Oh hell nah, bro. Things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're gonna get him out.
The time for war is over, mein Hilfsmann.
Forgot how much this dude comes.
Have a certain flair for the theatrical. Leave me alone was not clear. Your son will become legend.
Yeah.
prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. I am in need of bullets! Ideally, a lot more!
One of the best songs in a while.
Oh no, it's here. It's here.
Thank you.
anything to avoid actually purchasing more ammo. Anything.
Never shut up.
What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't.
Double points!
Never have I needed this before. Burn the old PayPal incidents.
Double points.
I would do it for free. But I like the money too much.
A big boy on me.
Understand you. I do.
A little one.
Me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation?
Insta kill.
Came and got me, Cody.
I didn't know you went down.
I told you I'm at spawn and I went down.
My bad. What? I have a bunch of those. Like a bitch world of them. It won't hurt to be one.
Well, you guys, that's gonna be the end of this map. We will see you on Black Ops 3. I think that one is
BO4.
BO4, so we'll see you on BO4. Peace out. Do